Yada yada yada. That great little bust. What is up, everybody? This is your boy FivePD9517 signing in, and we are back with Ghost Recon Breakpoint. I feel like in a sniping mode, so we're gonna get out here and see what we can do. Proverbs Gaming, what's up, bro? Welcome to the stream. Thank you for being the first one in the stream. Then we got my boy Corrupt coming in right behind that, playing that yada yada yada. That's one of my jams, man. It gets me amped over here, man. Proverbs, thank you for the 3 bits, bro. Really appreciate it. First bits I ever got. Proverbs game, and then my boy Corrupt coming in with the 10 bits. Do appreciate you, Corrupt. I'm going to see going to be my top three individuals that give me bits. So far, y'all in the top three. Yeah, baby. Do appreciate all the love and support. I got to go to church here shortly, so I'm going to try to stream for about a good hour, and then I'm going to be getting out of here to go to church. We got a few things to do on this particular one here. We're not doing any particular missions. We are going to be, for the most part, just knocking them out as we go along. My boy Proverbs Gaming again with 9 bits. Thank you so much, man. Really do appreciate the love and support. It means a lot to your boy. We're going to go ahead and get this little fella out, man, because he just looked like he's ready to go. And I don't want to keep him here waiting if he don't want to be here. You know what I mean? Let's go ahead and get rid of this sniper as well. Corrupt with the 15 bits. Thank you so much, man. Really do appreciate the love and support. You all are the shit. Know that.
We try to win the fight fast.
Is there somebody over here? I thought I seen the sniper over here. Maybe not. I like to do my high ground first. Take out as many of them as I possibly can, then I'll go down on ground level and just throw a knife and the shit out of them. That's how I roll. I know you got two guys roaming around in patrol. I need to fuck that up. But I'm gonna get to it in a minute. I don't wanna. What, ain't that many people down here for real? Where them guys? Let me just go ahead and bust this up real quick. Now they heard that if that explode. We ain't trying to alert them either. I'll go down and hack it for the most part. Let me just go ahead and knock this out real quick. That shouldn't take long to get rid of this little bitch. Who is that bitch? I don't know if they know where I'm at, but they definitely know I'm here. Got him. 4 bits. Thank you so much, Proverbs. Really appreciate you, man. Making it rain over around these ports. It's all for the kits. Headshot. Hey, it's actually a sound alert for that. The headshot. All right, let me go ahead and go down a little closer. We got to leave our helicopter there. Hopefully, they got another one we could take, because our helicopter is banged up. If y'all haven't already.
Got it!
Oh, man, I ain't going to lie, bro. I ain't know what the fuck that was. You see, I stopped in my tracks. I ain't going to lie. I ain't going to stunt the ones that would have me, like, jumping. Shit, fuck that. I put a little price on that one. just for the simple fact, it pays to scare me. Try to make them reasonable. Let's deactivate this instead of blowing it up. All right, where they at? I'm hearing them. Okay, here we go. I love it when they don't even get a chance to That's Proverbs right there with the pawpaw short. He said that in Missouri State Best 5PD. Had me rolling. That definitely caught me off guard. I want to. He said "mama," but it was something with the papa the way he said it. All right, we're gonna try to get over here and get with him. Actually, I'm see if I can hop over the fence instead of going the long way around. Or just come down this way. All right, so it sounds like they close. You all. Doing anything wrong. Got a box over here I want to check out too. No, we don't want that. Man, you better give back my motherfucking weapon. He said, don't let him catch you slipping. I'm about to catch him slipping. Look at that. Clear over here now. Drone. That bitch. Fucking drone. The HVT is making a break for it. I don't know where the fuck is it at. Kill him. Bitch. Headshot. Alright, time to switch our weapon. Yeah, I know. Great headshot. I know this. This is what I do, baby. Oh, you almost got popped, little fella. Oh, shit. Bitch, make all that damn noise. Don't worry about it. That bitch about to get blown away, baby. Come on, let's get it. There you go, you little bitch. Fuck you thought this was, homie? Now, we ain't changing my weapon. And really, since they know we're here, we take my silence off. See if we got any goodies over here. We got right here. Full on that? Okay. Motherfucker, you come kill me. We're telling somebody else to do your dirty work. Just scary ass. Oh, look at it. They right there. Wow. What's up with it, baby? That's how you see a person. You shoot. Right in the nuts. Oh, look at her. Oh, that baby wanna take some shots. Yeah. The boys got him on that one. Proverbs. Just subscribe. Thank you so much for that, man. Appreciate ya. Oh yeah, look at her, look at her. Thank you for the subscribing. I can't even talk. That's how excited I am.
I could really use some more information.
That's all I know, honest.
I think we may got everybody here. We fucked them up, that's for sure. Ooh, we do got a helicopter over there, you all. Should have some skill points over here in this. Or some good, skill points. I would say skill, but they skill point. I think we got everybody over here, if I'm not mistaken. Jaybird, what's up, bro? 100 bits. Thank you so much, man. Really appreciate the love and support. How you doing? You deserve it, bro. Appreciate the Proverbs. We all deserve it. Live it up. I'm living, baby. I'm living. Hey, Jaybird, me and Proverbs just talking about you earlier today on the phone, man, about how much support you got, you know, with your family and stuff, man. That's dope. That's awesome to have your mother, your parents, you know what I mean, and, you know, your wife, your kids supporting you. Yeah, that's amazing to have that type of platform, you know what I mean? We're gonna take out that mortar over there, but there's only one. I like to take out a bunch of people at once. What kind of helicopter I got over here, little fella? Ooh, got quite a few people over here. We're going high ground. We're gonna take all of them out. We're gonna steal their shit. Yeah, man, they support a lot. Really appreciate what they do. Oh, yeah. That's good to have it. We're gonna land right here. We're gonna just take these good guys out over here, man. I want they shit. Ain't that something? I'm about to kill all of them because I want they shit. All right. They're just getting their attention. Just getting their attention, making them aware. Give me a little competition here. I'm gonna get them sitting ducks. Oh, wait, whoa, 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 no, I wanted the helicopter. All right, now you're gonna die in it, you bitch. Yeah, you're gonna die in it. Shouldn't have took off with it. That bastard. All right, oh shit. Hey, whatever y'all do, stay away from the helicopter. I want them to shoot down my shit. I need y'all to get my 6, 5, 8, 9, and 10. don't get wounded, bro. Laugh out loud. Yeah, you're right. Cause you know I said that in a second. Telling you, they can't take us. Man, who the fuck you talking about? Can't take us. Oh shit. Man, fuck y'all, dog. Y'all ain't doing shit. You got your head sticking out your ass. Look at him. He think he doing something. Bye, bitch. Fuck y'all think this is. Okay, all right, little fella. I see you, little fella. Ooh. I think that went straight through his head and traced down his spine. His vertebrae is all fucked up at this point. Well, maybe I better try to take my helicopter with me. Nah, we ain't running, bro. We ain't running. We fighting to the end. A hype train is close, you all. We got a hype train close. This will be my first time streaming affiliated and first time with a hype train. Let's see if we can do it. We got a close to a hype train. Jaybird, 100 bits. Thank you, bro. Appreciate you. Appreciate you. Yes, sir. It's a different breed, man, when you affiliate. I can say that now. It's definitely worth it. Proverbs, 100 bits. Thank you, bro. Appreciate the love and support, as always. This little bitch right here, think he's slick. You're not supposed to shoot a man in their back, bro. When they stupid like that, you got to do what you got to do. Oh, there he is. I just took my time with that one. Corrupt 10 bits. Appreciate you, bro. Hype train is close. Come on now. How close are we? 11 bits from Proverbs. Thank you, sir. Oh, and I read up on it too. So for the hype train, you need at least 3 people in the chat working together to get the to get it going. And then like as each level increase, then it's like the more support you have to get to complete it. Oh, who the fuck? Who the hell? What? We gotta go in here. I want my touch this. Look at that.
Boom headshot, baby.
Look at him. He right here. I'm gonna knife him up. Here we go. Make him eat it. Bitch. Don't fuck around. You come and get me. Ooh, I'm right here. Oh, no. Hurry up. Come on, man. Hurry up with the kill, man. Hurry up with the fucking kill. God damn, that was close. He almost got me. Bye, bitch. Alright. He said they just got one of us. You damn right. Let's catch up on what we got here. What we got? We got Proverbs with the 11 bits. Appreciate it. I forgot to pronounce we just got finished talking about them playing that Dead by Daylight. He's pretty good being a sniper. I mean, not a sniper, but my boy Michael Myers. But that's my cat. Michael Myers is my cat. Malix. I believe that's it, if I'm not mistaken. But he just played my jam, baby. Short. Let me see. Then we got my boy Corrupt came in with another 10 bits. Appreciate you, Corrupt. Thank you for the love and support. I don't know what Nightbot time out, but I thought I disabled them. They shouldn't even be able to say anything to me right now. We're gonna use our drone to infiltrate over here to see what we got. They ain't taking no chances, y'all. Because they hiding and ducking and whatnot. We got a box over there that we can clearly see. I think we got everybody. We got another box over here. We got some good stuff here. All right, let's go for it. Let me change to my assault rifle. Just because I gotta get down and dirty. Jaybird played Bang. Yeah, that mud right there. Ain't gonna lie. That'll scare the shit out of you too if you're not on your P's and Q's. I wanted to stream yesterday, man, but I had so much work to do around the house. You know, I'm on vacation, so I still got my overtime days that I have scheduled on the EMS side. But I had wanted to do some detail cleaning around the house, man, and just really straighten things up while I was on a vacation and have an opportunity to do it. So that's all I did yesterday, and the vast majority of my morning today, you know, just moving everything off the shelves and wiping everything down, make sure all the dust is, you know, saying gone and shit like that. Like, my house stayed clean all day. I can't function in a dirty house or some other place that'll cause me to lose my wig. Did we check this one already? I think we did. I ain't even looking to see what we had on that other box. I know it had to be something good. There's a weapon in here. I don't want this. Let me see the comparison tool with my gun. Oh, yeah, my gun way better than that. I'd be a fool to take that. You all have been awesome already. Already off the bat. I appreciate you. Yeah, I really do appreciate you all. Jaybird making all this happen. With that amazing, phenomenal Discord. Yeah, really do appreciate you, man.
What are you doing here? What the hell?
Ooh, another box. Yeah, my gun better than that. Let me holler at this dude, see what he's doing. Oh, shit. Oh, that was that babe. Man, that was a hell of a delay.
Hello there.
God damn, that scared the shit out of me, bro. I'm thinking somebody around here shooting
at me. Somewhere I know you can look.
Thanks.
That shit sounded hella close too. Woo! I try to play games. I mean, I try to use certain sound alerts based off the games that I play, so it makes sense. So that's why I got the headshot in here. That's why I got the bang in here. And then I got the little FBI stuff in here for my Missouri State Best 5PD that me and Proverbs play a lot. Got somebody else want to talk to us? Gotta find a way to get to him. Laugh out loud, scary stuff. Man, I'm tough. And I don't take no stuff. I just thought somebody was like behind me shooting at me, bro. Like, you know what I mean? Now he gonna be different talking about this shit. I think we got everybody in here for the most part, though. I don't think nobody's left. It'd be nice they got a helicopter up here, though. Yeah. Well, let me see if I can get to my helicopter. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and hurt you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Oh, corrupt. What up, baby? Hey, Corrupt know how to keep the city, he know how to keep the party going. I know when Corrupt get on scene on family events, he probably be the one that's starting all the dancing, getting everybody on the dance floor. Party don't start to Corrupt get on scene. Rob, where the hell my helicopter at? Oh, wait a minute, it should be over this way. Yeah, I know it's south of that building. I mean, goddamn, I must have went kind of far away from it too. Should be on that platform right over there. We got some more shit to do, more people to get. I'm the one horribly singing off tunes, but everyone still love it, laugh out loud. Yeah, that sound a lot like me. Just do anything, you know what I'm saying, to keep everybody entertained. I can't find my chopper, y'all. Oh, the chopper came back. Well, it respawned. We'll take that. Yeah, my chopper's like over here somewhere. Oh shit. You must have got some good pants on, cause boy, they be sliding on these hills, man. They can't have no skin on their ass. Talk about a raw butt. Watch out, little fella. And I'm gonna give you a courtesy shot too, man. Just because. You try to sneak up on me. You bastard. They probably shot it down. Yeah, they probably did. Or just despawn. Don't worry about it. They gonna pay for that shit. Ooh. They have something. Oh, this is a gate. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. I'm about to kill all them. This is what I mean. This is what I be needing. Something like this. Can I land up here? It'd be a good high ground spot. Oh, we got a sniper up there too. No. Go. Can I land on this? It'd be nice if I can. Are they shooting at me? Uh-oh. They don't look good. I better land this bad boy now. Oh, shit. Yep, that ain't good. That ain't good, ladies and gentlemen. Got that motherfucker. Thank you for the follow. You have Mooface. Appreciate you, Mooface. What a name, man. What a name. Got a jet, man. Time for work. I will get you later. Bro, peace. Here's some more bits for you before I go. 100 bits, Proverbs. Thank you so much, man. Have a good day at work, bro. Yeah, Moonface. Welcome to the stream, man. How you been? I'm just doing a little something, man, real quick. Uh-oh. Where he at? All right, hold on. Let me get my... Oh, shit. Get my sniper. Uh-oh. Think they know where we at, you are. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's my peoples. I'm about to fuck them up. Okay, we got a couple people over here. Try for that hype train, laugh aloud. Yeah. Yeah, it got close, but it don't, I ain't really see like how close we were. He's down. Yeah, it's bullseye. This is me doing it. He's down. You bitch, he ain't down. Now, if somebody's CDA Pixie, what's up, bro? Welcome to the stream. Corrupt with another 10 bits. Appreciate you, fam. Thank you so much, man. Oh, shit, I gotta watch my six, too. But my guys was behind me, though, so they should have took care of that. There we go. There we go. AI. Act like you've been trained, boy. Act like you know. Did I get all them over here? Thought it was just one left. Anyway, that little bastard come. Oh, really? Man, don't be shooting at my guys like that, you bastard. Yeah, bitch. They with me. You gonna respect them. L Big Red, 05, congrats on affiliated, bud. Appreciate you, man. Hey, from the real support and love and assistance from the Ferocious Discord, made it all happen, man. This is a real Discord that's about supporting one another. A real family, not a follow for follow type shit to where you are. Follow somebody, then they'll follow you, but you'll never see them on your stream or actually supporting your channel. Ferocious Discord, ladies and gentlemen, is where you want to be. They don't play that follow for follow, sub for sub shit. That'll get you banned. We support our own, and we are here for our own. It's a real family. And I actually been enjoying my time too. Oh, shit. Oh, come on, dog. Hey, man, don't do that shit while I'm out here in the open, man. You be having me think somebody coming after me. You know they want me dead. We got you, bro. Yeah, you got me. I give you that. I wish they give me a warning, like, when it's going to play. I guess that's the point of it, huh? To fuck with me. That's probably, like, the best one for this type of game, though. It sounds so real, and it's kind of like you got that echo sound. So it sounds like maybe they look distance away, then it sounds like they close up on you. All right, let's see. Anybody up here? I don't see nobody. But we know there's bulletproof up here, though. Alright, they think they sector is all clear. Let's go remind them that it's not. By slicing their throat or putting a piece of metal in their head. Oh, you motherfucker. Corrupt again, you motherfucker. And then I'm peeking around the corner, man. I can hear them. I'm thinking they're going to show up around one of these corners. Oh, I gotta catch my breath after that one. That bastard actually got me real good on that one. Come around them corners like that. That ain't how we do it. Man, your sector ain't about to be clear in a minute, you little bastard. Ooh, got a chopper right here. Wait a minute, that's my chopper. Ain't that my chopper? That's my chopper. Alright, I gotta prepare my heart for the next bang from Corrupt. That way it won't have no effect. You little fella, you. We getting a lot of skill points and stuff on this stream. Look at that. Is there a way to deactivate this stuff here? Why do I want to climb up there? It just don't make no sense. But let me see. If anything is actually behind here. Yeah, bitch. Body's falling out, motherfucker. That's how you know when you piss me off. Sniper gun, you're going down. Bye-bye. Oh, shit. Where the sniper at? Oh, shit. Let me get that. Oh, no.
Slow down. The lead's in the area.
Man, get that bitch. Tell me to slow down this shit. That motherfucker over there somewhere. Oh, I got him. I hit his ass. I don't know if he's down, though. But I definitely hit his punk ass. Think I got him, y'all. I seen a little piece of him sticking out. I'm talking all that shit, then I'm gonna get sniped and he's gonna kill me. All right, let me get my... Yeah. What are my syringe? There we go. I forgot to bring up my wheel. L Big Red on fire. What up, baby? That almost got me. But they ain't give me like the bang. That bang is a different beast. All right, let me get my helicopter. See if we can cover some more ground. I think we got them all in this section over here. Nah, man, ain't no damn passenger. I wish I could be a passenger, though. That'd be nice. I was on my boy Aaron's stream earlier, man. He makes some great content. Oh, there he is right there. Aaron, what's up, bro? It's crazy, bro. I just mentioned your name and you just popped up on the chat, too. Is that somebody right there? Is he? Oh, look like he's already down. Oh, okay, here we go. May have some here, ladies and gentlemen. I just tuned in, laughed my ass out. Right, and I was just talking about you. But I was just, I was gonna say about how I was on your stream earlier, and we was just talking about some shooting games. And we know we was talking about Splinter Cells and some different ones, and I was telling you how I played. Oh, okay, that caught me off guard. And I thought I was anticipating it too, but apparently not good enough. No way, y'all be catching me, y'all know I'm, oh, wait a minute. Really, is he looking right this way, y'all? I wanna slice him. I wanna get him this way right here. Yep, just like that. I ain't wanna waste no bullet on that motherfucker. Who the fuck is it? You bitch.
God, they just smoked Delta 3.
He said they just smoked. Yeah, Delta 3 is down. He's Delta 0 right now.
Take him out.
He is Delta 0 right now. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Now they want to play. Oh, he was close as fuck.
Stay focused.
Eleni, what's up with 500 bits? Thank you so much for the bits. Appreciate ya. Appreciate ya. You all are fucking amazing. Oh, what the hell he got? Tell you one thing. Oh, come on. Get down, man. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, bitch. Oh, that's a machine gun, Kelly. Here we go. I got you, baby. Oh, he moved. I miss. I never miss. I'm lying. I done got a lot better than I was, though. I call them Machine Gun Kelly. Oh, look at him. If I could just sneak up on him, y'all, and slice and dice him, I'd rather go with that theory. But if they turn around, Still gonna get him. Look at this. I love my stealth. Love the stealth. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. I'm digging deep in there. All right, let me get this little fella. You ain't singing no songs today. Oh, if I could kill him real quick without the machine gun guy seeing me. Look how close I'm able to get up on there without them even, without me being detected. Now, I don't know if I made a knife him with all that armor on, but we're going to try. But nah, so I better get this out. What a jackass. Look at this, y'all. I'm not even using nothing. Talise, welcome to the stream. How you doing? 200 bits. Appreciate ya. Thank you so much, you all, for all the love and support. This is like my first stream as being affiliated, and it look like you all gonna probably give me my hype as well. It's saying it's close. Wait a minute. Aaron Twitch just subscribed. Thank you for subscribing, Aaron. And you got me my hype train, baby. Appreciate y'all. Y'all did it, baby. You did it. Thank you so much. Now that's dope. That's dope. I hear a lot of drones. I'm not liking the drones. Yeah, it's too late, man. You are high too late. I don't believe I'm just walking through them like this, man. This is crazy. This is crazy. Jay Bird with another 100 bits. Oh, man. Y'all showing y'all ass out today. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Out of love and support. Finally got it. Yeah, bro, I got it. Eleni, another 100 bits. Corrupt, another 19 bits. Appreciate you. This is love, family. This is love. Airplate, bruh. Hey, that was hella funny, though, dude. Bruh. And look, I'm right across from this dude. He didn't even see that. Talise, thank you for subscribing. Really do appreciate it. You all are amazing. This is phenomenal. You know, the crazy thing about it is I'm doing a good job killing all of them, but I'm a long way away from my helicopter. Hopefully they got another one down here on this end. Yeah, this is dope, man. We at level 2 on the height. Bruh. Oh, look at this vehicle they got down here. Well, don't mind if I do. See if I can take it. Oh, I can. Yeah, I know. It was delayed. It is what it is. It played, though. That's. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Look at them down there, y'all. What they got going on? Let me get my sniper out. Oh, we got a sniper up there. And he couldn't see that? It's all right. I bet he wish he seen it now. Too late now, though. Where they going, though? Bitch, anybody scared of you? You doing all that flipping and transforming shit? You still about to go down, motherfucker? All that. Make me mad. Don't you make me mad. Yeah, good. Now you know where I'm at. Now do something. Come on, do something. This is what we do, baby. This is what we do. This is how we do it. And they fucking him up over there. Man, sit your ass down. That's a ball shot. Shot him right in the nuts. If he ain't dead, I know you wish he dead because he ain't having kids no time soon, baby. At least not the normal way. All right. What we got? Who else wants to... All right, you know what?
The fuck is that?
I don't like fuck with these right here. These motherfuckers are dangerous. You know what I mean? Come on, run! Those motherfuckers are dangerous. Now, they don't play. I mean, don't get me wrong, I ain't gonna be no bitch. Add me on Steam later, friend code. All right, bro. All right, let me see if I can actually see if I can copy and paste that now. Real quick. Add a friend. And paste. All right, I just sent you an invite, bro. Just sent you an invite. Now let me fix this on my screen. There we go. Get it back to the screen. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, don't get tough now, man, that you got help. Where the hell are you at?
Enemy reinforcements closing on our position, Rook.
Man, where the hell are you at, though? That a damn drone. Man, kill that drone. Oh, there they go. I got him. Let's take him out, baby. Come on, reload, reload, reload. Reload. You down. You gonna join up, you bitch. You gonna join them, you bitch. Got it, thanks. Ain't no problem, bro. Appreciate you. Thank you. We got a helicopter coming next. I heard. There we go. There we go. Come on. There we go. Man, get your ass out of here. Get your ass out of here, little fella. Haha, you tried it. He thought he's gonna be the one to take me out, y'all, so he gonna tell his boss. Yeah, it was me, sir. I the one that killed him. Don't I get a cookie for that? This what you call toasted ravioli now. Now I bet he wish he never fucked with me. Come on, we're trying to investigate this thing here. I've been so busy working, man. I'm starving. So as soon as I get done with this stream, man, I am going to eat. On my way to church, that is. Man, I ain't trying to vanish. I want these motherfuckers to know where I'm at. But they got to go down. Man, I thank y'all so much for the hype train. Thank y'all so much for the bits, for subscribing. I'm learning a lot of what all this stuff mean. But just know, man, I really appreciate it. And y'all already know how I am. I'm happy with the small things in life. Y'all ain't have to do all this, but I do appreciate it.
They're super dead now.
She said they super dead now. I mean, I ain't know there was levels to being dead. I thought dead was just dead.
Okay.
Dumbass. What's up, bitch? Where y'all at?
I'm ready to fire.
He's ready to fire, y'all. He's ready. Ooh, he ain't firing today, baby. Yeah, well, you ain't getting a bonus, you bitch. Know that. Ooh, good job, baby. Good job. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of him. We'll handle the rest from here. You deserve it. You are awesome. You are too, L&D. My boy Aaron as well, Jay Bird as well, everybody as well. Talise, I just met Talise and Aaron on Dead by Daylight. And I got to say, man, that's one of the best. I should have streamed the shit out of that, man. That would have been some great content. Just a commentary all by itself with Panda and Eleni. Like, we had a blast. My boy Proverbs Gaming was in on that. We definitely got to do that again. And I'm going to stream it from here on out. Because I'm mad that I didn't stream it. That was some good content that I could have had. First affiliated stream in a hype train. Hell yeah. Yeah, Jay Bird. I didn't even think that was the thing, man. I really didn't. I think we got a sniper, y'all. Where you at? Anybody see the sniper? This bitch over here. Did they get him? I think they may have gotten him. Well, he lucky. Actually, he ain't lucky, because he could have died by a real killer. Man, okay, look. Fuck y'all lights. Trying to follow me and shit. Hit this generator. We don't love them hoes. Ooh, got some intel over here. Let me grab that real quick. See what we got. It all helps out. We'll take it. I am confused. Who is my wife-in-law though? Yeah, who is your wife-in-law? I don't know. I don't even know what a wife-in-law is, bro. We definitely gotta ask her when she comes. That was hella funny, dude. Wife-in-law. That was actually creative. If she get that copywritten, man, it might go somewhere. She might get some money off of that alone. I'm hearing her. It shouldn't really be too many people left, though, man. I have been fucking them up, literally. I just want to deactivate this thing, man. Without having to wait till my bullet's shooting it. All right, let me see if we can get a little night vision going here. We don't need a thermal just yet. We're just trying to see. Ain't there some stuff over there that we got to do, though? All right, let's take that off. Let's see if we can cut through over here. We just need the details on if it's just a twin thing. Hello. Yeah. Whatever it is, it's funny as fuck. Oh. Get down, motherfucker. I don't see how they just not seeing me. But it don't matter. Lights out. Lights out, baby. Know that. That's right, I'm just one man. Just one man. Ooh, come on. We ain't hiding. I want you to know I'm here, bitch. Yeah, come on with it. Adios. Adios. Hey, man. I wish I could tell them to fuck up. Tell them to be careful. They know we're around. Man, I don't give a damn. I want them to know I'm around. Maybe they'll bring the cavalry and I can have more people to kill. Instead, they have to go look for little scraps of them. Get these plants. I like getting the plants because I can make up different stuff. like healing stuff and make food and things of that nature. Aaron with the 5 bits. Thank you so much, bro, for the 5 bits. Really appreciate ya. Really appreciate ya. And I get to, make up like food and healing medicine and things of that nature. And without having to go to the store and pay for them. They are hella expensive. It's like I feel like I'm playing a hunting game. Hey, I do got that, what is it called? Wildlife Hunter or something like that? Me and Proverbs played that, man. I enjoyed it. I can tell you one thing, though. Like, the game itself, to watch it, it's kind of boring as fuck. But I will say, like, if you got the right people, you got the right commentary, it'll make it that much more exciting for your viewers.
Oh, I learned it from watching you, Pops.
I don't believe I just left my helicopter behind. We have to get you in some of the funny games we play. What funny games? I'm still hearing people talk, man. I should be hearing them talk. They should be dead. Motherfucker, you're not clear. I'm about to show you how not clear you are not. That don't make no damn sense. Works for me, though. All right, what we got? Oh, we got some more people over here. I love it when they just start scattering around like roaches. Dog, that bitch moved. Just he got some good stamina though. And you can't be any louder than that. Oh, that's a train. I thought it was that damn drone. Amelia, what's up? Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Amelia, you all is another faithful supporter since I've been on Twitch. Fall Guy is a very funny game. I have never even heard of it. Who the hell is this lurking on me? Oh, I see him. I see that little bitch. Game Beast Fall Guy. Yeah, I ain't heard of those. What is it about? Awesome shot. You gotta tell me it's an awesome shot. I know it's an awesome shot. I did it. I'm so arrogant. And I don't even give a fuck. Ooh, look at it. I love it when y'all have y'all flashlight on, man. For y'all, they want to see, but it helps us see better too. There you go. Boom, baby. I just need them turn around and stop. No, I ain't staying down. Where the fuck is it at? There you go. Here I am, bitch. Here I am. There you go. Stop. Show me some motherfucking respect. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. It's okay. They can take a few more shots on their way down. I don't mind. They ain't hitting shit. It's the hype train, laugh out loud. Man, you know I'm learning as I go, baby. Oh, somebody had a bad day over there, you all. Yeah, they is not having fun. Tell you that right there. Oh, they out here looking for us. Oh, wait, here we go. Stupid ass. Why you running? You talking all this shit. All right, fuck it. I don't like shooting people in their back, but when you want to face me like a man, I got to do what I got to do. He said they're definitely here. Fuck yeah. I was hoping this water was a little deep enough where I could kind of hide in it a little bit. Get my little Navy SEAL going here. I actually do want to snipe one person in this water. So I can really feel like a Navy SEAL. Come on. Just give me one person. Ain't even got to be a whole fleet. I'm content with just one guy. Come on now. One guy. Who gonna make me happy and die? Oh, I hear him. Come on, man. One guy. That's all I ask. Let me know if y'all see anybody creeping around. These motherfuckers, boy. Straight pussies. Where they at? All that talking and shit. Now I'm about to get mad. If I gotta come out this war and I can't get my Navy SEAL kill on, I'm about to be pissed. Fall Guys like a obstacle course type of game. You gotta go through all these cool different challenges and obstacles courses, and it's very fun and funny. All right. That sounds like a plan. That sounds like something I'd be interested in. I know Jay Bird has some shit on his stream where you do like exclamation mark play, and it's like the little marble game, I think it was. That was pretty nice. To play on the stream. Then you had to boost your character. I won first place though. I ain't bragging. But I took my winnings and I ain't play again. I try to let somebody else win. Try to be fair. Ooh. Is there some water over here? I see them over there. I just want to get in the water and try to kill somebody. I ain't even gotta be all the way in it. Just give me some, get my feet wet. There we go. Oh yeah, this is getting better. There we go. Look at him holding them hostage. You bitch. You bully. Now don't run now, motherfucker. They unarmed. You want? I'm gonna shoot at that right there. Get out of my way. Y'all give away my position. Move. All right, this is fucking drone up here. It's the popos, baby. I ain't gonna lie, that motherfucker dope without them lights on it. Y'all know I love the lights. All right. Now that made me lose. This is a fuck face. Where you at? Where you at? I don't see him. Where did he go? Alright, they got him. I was gonna try to stay in the water. Alright. We didn't save they lives. Game Beast is a multiplayer game where you fight each other, but they are. So you can be 25. I ain't never heard of that either. But I'm with the gang gang shit. Greetings. Especially with y'all, because y'all like to talk a lot of shit too, so that'll make it even more fun.
Thanks.
Take care. I can't say that word either, laugh out loud. I just mumble straight through it. I ain't gonna stunt. I ain't gonna fuck with it. When you gonna put words like that in, you need to break them down with dash marks. You know what I mean? For pronunciation purposes. I ain't never told you I was the smartest kid on the block. I'm not good with pronouncing names, and I'm not good with pronouncing a lot of words. And yes, I have a college degree. And I didn't pay for it. I actually earned it. But nevertheless. Oh, you look. Oh, you bitch. Ooh. I think she was calling for help, y'all. We got some hostiles over there, but we're going to take that bitch out anyway. Here we go. That should have been like a 2-for-2. I mean, a 2-for-1 deal. Neither am I, but the game is hilarious. Yeah, yeah. Hey, man, is it on Steam? I buy them both today. All right, yeah, I get them both today then. I didn't bought that $70 pack of for the Dead by Daylight, and they didn't even give me my Michael Myers character. I thought I was gonna get my Michael Myers character, but I had to purchase him separately. He the only reason I bought that game, man. When I seen that he was in there, y'all know Michael Myers like my superhero, and I know a lot of people say, "How you gonna say he's a superhero? He's a serial killer." Well, he's always been my superhero since I was a little boy. I always wanted to be just like him. But I bought that game when I seen him, man, because I was sold. It all made sense when I seen him on that motherfucker. Then he got his music, too. I got his music in the sound alert. That's my favorite dude, man. But, yeah, I would just kill all the time and just be him. I am so surprised that I left my helicopter behind. What we got? That's a plane, y'all. We show the plane a little respect here, y'all. Because they don't fuck around. I ain't going to stunt. So we going to show the plane a little respect. We ain't bitching up. We just been, we going to take the humble road. And show that little fella some respect. Yeah. All right, sir. You have a good day, sir. I'll see you around, sir. Asshole, punk bitch, stupid motherfucker. Ain't that how people do it? They talk all that shit. As soon as they leave. Yep. Sparta Gaming, what's up? Sparta Dying Game, how you doing, man? Ferocious Gaming. All right, welcome to the stream. And also, thank you so much for the follow, man. Greatly appreciate it. Knockout City is a dodgeball battle type game. Ooh, now that sound like fun too. Dodgeball? Hell yeah. I ain't gonna say I'll fuck anybody up in it because I don't really know how to play it on the game, but it sounds like that's a lot of fun. Dodgeball would be a lot of fun. And you know, if we can get some, that game is much fun. Oh, you got it too, J-Bird? Man, J-Bird got all the games. I know his theme list probably got pages or different web browsers. He got so many games on his shit. I don't know. Hey, I've been trying to get my credits to work, but it just hasn't been working. I don't know if it'll work today, but we're going to try it out and see. But I want to see the credits. Look at that fucking drone. Snitch, bitch. You snitch, bitch. Oh, we got some people over here, you all. This is good. This is beautiful. I ain't worried about it. They should be, though. Look at that. Hostile nearby. No, I'm here, bitch. Yay, yay.
I'm freaking exposed.
What is he running to? I just want to knife this.
We're not alone.
He's doing, you're doing great, man. Great job. Man, you got away like a motherfucker. Good tactics. He was running. It's already real, you stupid bitch. Oh, we using that and it's tall grass. Look at this. Look at this. What's up? Oh, yeah. Call me the exterminator, baby. Ain't got to use my gun all the time. Love it. Michael Myers and Ghost Recon, baby. Yeah, that game is so much fun. Dodgeball on steroids, laugh out loud. Right. I love that game. I should play it more often. Hey, when I get it, I'm going to have Chris get it too. And we could really jump in that mud and have a blast like we did with Dead by Daylight. That was a lot of fun on that one. Whole lot of fun. I think I got all of them. All right, you all. This is where we're going to be wrapping things up. I want to thank you all so much for all the love and support. And as always, you know we're going to go down the list, man. And you all have been phenomenal. And I mean that from the bottom of my heart. And I greatly appreciate you all. Real quick, we got Proverbs Gaming being the first one on the stream. Thank you for all your love and support. We got my boy Corrupt coming in second. And also with the bits from Proverbs and Corrupt as well. Let me go down. Jaybird, 100 bits. And he came in third in the stream. I can't thank you all enough for all the love and support you all have been showing me since I've been on the Discord, man. This is a real true family, man. I'm grateful to be a part of it. Then we got, I was saying his name right the whole time we was playing Dead by Daylight. But now I'm over fucking it up. I don't know, man. Malisix, that's what I'm saying, Malisix. All right, appreciate you for stopping by, man. And then your love and support you've been showing the stream as well. Then we got, you have Mooface dropping in on giving me the follow. Thank you so much, Mooface, man. I do appreciate you as well. You have been amazing, man. And I thank you for your cooperation, participation in the stream as well. CDA Pixie, man, I got a lot of people to thank in the Discord. Then we got MBigRed05. So to my boy Pixie and MBigRed05, thank you all so much for your love and support. Constantly supporting the stream, supporting the channel. It's greatly appreciated. Then we got my boy Earn and Eleni coming in and Talise. Eleni came in with 500 bits. My boy Earn been showing his love and support and participation. Then we got Talise coming in with 200 bits. Thank you all so much for all the love and support. I just can't say it enough. So if y'all tired of hearing it, I'm sorry. But I can't say it enough, man. You all are phenomenal. We got my girl Amelia. Thank you so much. I mean, you always been supportive. So you already know where it is. And I do appreciate you, Amelia. Thank you so much. Sparta Don Gaming, thank you, man, for your first visit of the stream. Do appreciate the follow as well. I hope to see you a lot more in future streams to come. And I don't know if I said my boy Malisix or not, but appreciate you, man. Oh, just Malice. Oh, okay, Malice. Well, you know me, man. I can fuck up some names, dude. That's why halftime I try not to say. I abbreviate if I got to. All right, you all, man. You all have been phenomenal. Thank you so much for all the love and support. This is my first time being affiliated on Twitch and, you know, being able to interact with you all on a different level. It is amazing. It is awesome. And I am so grateful to be here. I'm going to see if my credits is going to be working on this particular one here. Let me see if it's going to be a black screen up. We're going to actually do some credits. Yeah, I don't know why it don't work. Yeah, the credits just don't work. I don't know why that is. But, yeah, man, I will be showing some love as well and continue my support like I always do to you all as well. But I got to get to church and I got to grab me something to eat. So, I want to thank y'all again, man. I hope to catch y'all on the next one or catch y'all in the future games to come. But without further ado, this is your boy, FireFighter9517, signing out. You all have a fan-fucking-tastic day. And until next time, family, peace.